This is Remix Report with your hosts, DJ JD and DJ J Spring. For the date of
November 22nd, 2010.
Today's video brought to you by yourdjskins.com. Pimp your gear today.
Hey everyone, welcome to Remix Report episode 121. I'm DJ JD.
I'm DJ J Spring, and today we are going to be highlighting a brand new remix that's on crooklynclan.net, and it's by Jay Velar. He bumped up the Rihanna What's My Name to 108 BPM, and he just gave it a whole new feel, even though it keeps the original tones, the instrumentation intact. He just gave it a lot more energy.
Yeah, he definitely added some good synths and some good drums and beefed it up, so it's much more playable. Before we get too far into it, let's take a listen.
Word of mouth, the square root of 69 is eight something, right? Cause I be trying to work it out. Oh, good weed, white wine, I come alive in the nighttime. Yeah, okay, away we go. Only thing we have on is the radio. Oh, let it play. Say you gotta leave, but I know you wanna stay. You just waiting on the traffic jam to finish, girl. The things that we can do in 20 minutes, girl. Say my name, say my name. Wear it out. It's getting hot, crack a window, air it out. I can get you through a mighty long day. Soon as you go, the text that I write is gonna say.
Everybody knows how to work my body. Knows how to make me want it. Before you stay up on it. You got the something that keeps me so balanced. Baby, you're a challenge. Let's explore your talent.
That was Jay Velar's What's My Name remix, a crooklynclan.net exclusive.
And this was definitely much needed. I was just telling JD that I do play the original, and more often than not, I play it towards the end of the night. But even at the end of the night, when I go to drop it, I'm always surprised just how mellow it is. I always forget. And then I play it, and I'm like, wow, this is kind of mellow.
Yeah, this one definitely lets you work it in earlier in the night if you want. Because it's much more beefed up, has some really good synths to kind of give it a more mainstream club feel.
And it's an excuse to kind of try to put together a good 108, 110, 112 set together. It'll let you climb the ladder in your BPMs, which is much needed also because, you know, there's not a lot of tracks coming out in this range. The only other big hit right now that's in this range really is the Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars. And the good thing about this What's My Name, even though it's not in the same key as the Bruno Mars, it has a flat intro and flat outro, which would allow you to go into the Bruno Mars afterwards if you wanted to. I mean, I think that would be a pretty good combination. And you might even want to make an edit of this Jay Velar remix if you want to shorten it up for a club play. That would be the worst idea. So, is there anything else you want to...
No, I think that pretty much sums it up. I mean, it's really sick. So go support Jay Velar on crooklynclan.net. Once again, it is an exclusive on there, so make sure you go snatch that up for this weekend.
So if you have any comments, you want to let us know what you think about this, you can leave a comment in the comment section. Make sure you guys register first.
Or you can email us at remixreport@gmail.com.
remixreport.com.